What is up, everyone? It's Mickey here. I'm back with another reaction video, and this time it's going to be the music video teaser for Aizwon's Fiesta! Finally, we are getting more updates of Aizwon right now. We're getting more photos, getting the music video teaser now, and they just recently released like a behind the scenes jacket, like filming of Fiesta. After waiting that long and, you know, just going back and forth with like, we have to wait for official news and like rumors and stuff like that, finally getting here, we're a couple days away from comeback, and I literally can't be more excited for my girls right now. I've seen a little bit on Twitter of like what the teaser looked like. Compared to the photo teasers we got, this is like completely different. They released like so many new things in just this music video teaser alone. But anyways, I'm so excited to watch it. Let's get to it. Of course, I got my Jaewon fan with me. So, anyways, let's go. Jaewon, her bob cut. Oh my god! It literally does look like a Fiesta. Oh my god! Jaewon, oh Jaewon! Oh my god, Ninju! What? To be honest, I was a little bit worried when a lot of K-Wiz ones who went to the Blue Mai's showcase for the Mnet version, I think, about Jaewon's hair being too short, because they did say she had like a bob that was like down to her ears. But over here, it's actually not that bad than I thought. I just hope that they don't style it too weirdly on her, you know? One thing that I noticed in the teaser is that I realized it was like they had extra backup dancers in here, which is not usually a common thing for big groups, especially like Aizwon. They literally can just take their own members. Watching from the teaser, like, it definitely has that Fiesta vibe going on, but it also feels like Aizwon are like people hosting the Fiesta, and they're like grabbing all these people and joining their party, you know? Like the whole Fiesta teaser right there, it does give out like such a fantasy vibe going on. All these colors, lights, and there's just like so many like weird things that they played with in there, you know? Really weird environment as well, which I like. Like this music video teaser, if this is like what the Fiesta music video looks like, I'm definitely gonna love it, because like I love the little funky things they added in there. Like I've been waiting since they first announced this back in freaking like, what is it, October? I'm just dying to get Blue Mai's like whole package so badly right now. Anyways, I'm super, super excited for this comeback. I literally can't wait. We're just a few days away, literally next week of the music video release as well as the album release. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You guys can like and comment below what you think of the music video teasers. And don't forget to watch the teaser over there. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more Aizwon stuff, unboxings, reactions of them in the future. Until then, I'll see you guys next time, alright? Bye! Like this video for Kim Jaewon!